Hey, good morning. Today's video is about the 30 caliber cloth machine gun belt used during World War II. These held anywhere from 100 to 250 rounds. The M1917 and M1919 machine gun were two of the guns that used them. The round is a 30-06 round. Well, I'm not taking that. It's a 30-06 round. Every fifth round is a tracer round. They're full metal jacketed. And wartime production of the 250 round belts exceeded 30 million. Have a nice day.